for the regular season.
I don't think too many people in this building had her pegged to landing her first goal in her first game tonight here, Cheryl.
I'm not sure she thought it either, James, until it happened, but talk about a moment for her. If only it were that easy all of the time, eh? But, you know, that's a good one to build off of. It's going to give her a ton of confidence.
Played in this period. It's all tied up. And off the draw, they take the puck. And that's a smart heads-up play by McCann. Grabs the puck at center. The Dogs have a hold of it in the defensive zone. The Kraken have gained possession off the wall. Sends it quickly to Larson. Stops him cold. And the puck is scooped up here into the open ice by Rossiter. The Kraken have possession along the boards. Takes a hit, he goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. Poked away by Goodrow. That knocks him off the puck. Seattle's got control of it now from their own end. Look out, here they come on the attack. And that's knocked away by Peterson. The Kraken have taken possession along the wall. Gives up the body as he lays out for the block. What a selfless play. Oh, what a save of the play.
He's doing absolutely everything he can to keep his team in this game, James. Unbelievable save.
Here's a chance on the attack. Makes a move in front. Oh, and he lays out to block that, and that'll earn some respect amongst his peers. Puck picked up by Peterson. Here's a chance in front. Picked off in front. Horgan's moving the puck through his own zone. Steps inside the attacking zone down the left wing. Great pressure on the offensive end by Yamamoto. Stopped by the goaltender.
As a goaltender, you have to be able to read and anticipate the play. He does it perfectly and is able to negate the shot.
New York's got the puck against the half wall. Denied by the goaltender. Seattle's got the puck along the wall. Takes the pass. Here's a short pass to Lundberg. And he comes up big with the stick save, getting all of it with the paddle. Tripped up on the play, and the referees caught that one. Moves it to the middle. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. And there's the whistle stopping the play.
Well, this is a huge timely penalty kill, James. Late in the frame, close game. You got to get to work, put your work boots on, and you got to kill this part of the penalty.
Man advantage unit is set.
First power play opportunity of the game. You know they've worked on this in practice, the setup, the look that they want. Let's see how they move the puck around the perimeter and look to attack.
Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Johansson's going to play it against the half wall. And kept that one out of the net. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Cheryl, prior to puck drop, the rookie gets a solo lap. Yeah, this used to be a joke, I thought, but now this feels like a rite of passage.
It really is a rite of passage. I mean, anytime you're a rookie and you get to have that first lap and you get on the ice, although the vet's in behind you, sometimes they'll just stop, let you jump on the ice by yourself, and you can kind of take a trip down memory lane when you're a young child dreaming of being in that situation. It's a ton of fun, a lot of nerves and energy, I'm sure, but he's ecstatic to be there.
Belmar's gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. And he slides it quickly to Larson. Oh, excellent use of the stick as he knocks that one away. And a good use of the body to knock the puck loose. Here he is with the backhander. Gives him nothing in front.
He does a great job of having sound positional play based on where the puck is on that low inner spot. And he makes himself big, takes away the holes, and makes the save.
Power play set to roll on as the centers get ready for the faceoff. Seattle's taking possession in their own end. Knocked away in the offensive zone. And they'll battle for that loose puck along the boards. That's a great heads up play to break up the pass. Got the puck, and he's going to hang on. McCann's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Offense is on faceoff, and he wins the draw. Denies him with a save. Seattle's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. Down here inside the first period. And he
scores! The rookie with his first!
Yes, first goal in his first game. That didn't take long now, did it, James? And that's got to give you a ton of confidence. I mean, just to get set, get that under your belt. He won't forget that one.
Welcome to the show!
She's not going to get a point for this. She's not going to wind up on the score sheet, James, but her team knows that she was the one that created this entire goal off the initial sequence. She wins that 50-50 puck battle. If you don't win it, you don't have possession of the puck, and you can't make a play.
Well, for the rookie, probably not a lot of time to drink this all in, this experience, and all of a sudden, he's got a goal.
That's pretty impressive, and it's got to feel good and give him a ton of confidence. I mean, when a rookie steps into the game, you just want to say to yourself, hey, listen, I want to be a clean game. I don't want to be on the ice for a goal against. And he reverses the script and winds up putting it in.
New York's been the better team here in this first period. More shots and more goals, just a better all-around execution. And off the draw, they win possession. New York's moving it along the wing. Takes the feed. Well, fun start to this one as period number one comes to an end. We've still got lots more still in store. Kids are coming out on the ice here to play the little mini prospects game, and we'll be back with more. Well, the first 20 is in the books. Let's see what this second period offers. The second stanza is underway as the puck is dropped. Let's go. Well, we've seen a pretty good sample size already played thus far. Cheryl, your assessment.
Grubauer's performance was outstanding in the first 20 minutes. I mean, he got shoved. He's got to be exhausted, James. His team needs to pick it up in front of him if they want to stay in this game.
The Dogs scoop it up along the boards. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. And they continue to apply pressure here. Handles the pass. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Seattle's got a hold of it against the wall. Moves it quickly over to Larson. Here we go, odd man rush here. She steps up and blocks it. They fight for it along the boards. Solid check to slow him down. Denies him!
Listen, Jane, the shooter's in the slot. This is as high danger as it can get, and he challenges. He's set, ready to go, in great position, and makes the save as a result.
And he's taken down. The official's arm signaling for a penalty. The goaltender is quickly off to his bench to get the extra attacker out. Loses his balance on the play. Let's get the call here.
When you're down a goal, you can't generate any offense if you're shorthanded. They're going to have to be opportunistic, find a way to kill it off, and then reset the momentum.
Johansson's getting some ice time on this power play here, and her zone ability could be a difference maker if she's able to use it to help the team light the lamp.
Puck scooped up by Johansson. Blocked in traffic. Scores! And look who's on the board. There's his first goal, and he does it in game number one.
Well, a dream start, really, James. When you're a rookie, all you want to do is make the team. You find a way onto the team, and then you cash in, you execute in your very first game. Fantastic start. Oh, you gotta love it, James. Everyone on the bench exploded knowing how much this means to the kid as the rookie gets his first career goal.
Well, I can only imagine that those jitters have to be all gone now. First game and potting his first goal here, Pounder.
I mean, it's pretty impressive, isn't it? And it's a good way to get started, not just settling the nerves. But how about your confidence? You're a young player. You're trying to make an impression, and you score your first goal, and you can see how happy everyone is for him on the bench.
Jumelin's got the puck in his own zone. Carries it across the line. The Dogs get a hold of the puck in their own end. Seattle's got a hold of the puck now. And somehow he hangs on. He scores!
This is a really smart shot through traffic, James. The recognition of the net front presence in screen. And the goalie drops to the butterfly position. Really tries to make himself as big as possible, hoping that the puck just hits him because he can't see it.
Seattle's found some offense, and now they suddenly have made this game a lot more interesting here in the second.
And they changed the momentum. You can see it in the body language and the confidence. They've got themselves within striking distance of an even game.
Off the deflection. Scores! And we are tied. New game here, Pounder.
Oh, yeah, it's a new game, James. But I really like the pushback to get the equalizer. Now it's what they do. Momentum. This next shift is critical.
Past the halfway mark of this period, we got a tie game. And they take control of the puck here in the neutral zone. The Dogs play it along the boards. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Good fight for the puck along the boards. Seattle's got possession of the puck. And he coughs it up with the pass. Great heads up play with the stick by Schwartz. Scores! The go-ahead goal puts them in front.
Well, now they're in front, James, so they'll have some energy. You know that their first few strides will be more urgent, but they'll have to be accountable on the other side of the puck as well. Absolutely love this play, James. Not only is she fighting for the middle of the ice, but the eyes are on the prize. You have to anticipate where that puck is going to be and get there first. That's exactly what she does, and she buries it.
The Dogs, through their hard work and tenacity, have taken a one-goal lead here in the second.
It's certainly better to play with the lead, James, but you know that there's a lot of one-way left, and your opponent is going to come pushing and pressing. This game has been tight all the way around, and I expect that it will continue to be.
Quick feed to Dunn. Seattle's got it in their own zone. Quick pass to Wenberg. Taken along the wall by Dunn. Huge steal in his own end.
New York's been working hard all night, James. They've been intercepting pucks at a great stick position, and it's been a defensive clinic. They've got to find ways to get to the other side of the puck and generate some offense.
Nice poke check on her part. Picked off by Rossiter. Sends the pass over. Here's a pass in front, and that doesn't go as it's off a stick. Turn that one aside. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Breakaway! Not sure what happened there.
Well, yeah, it looks like he was going left, then he was going right, but his inability to convert because he ran out of room.
Two periods down, one more to go. Both teams have time to get a refresh, and we'll be back for period number three. I'm fired up. I know you're fired up for this, too. Opening face-off for period number three is ready to go. Puck is dropped on the third, and if you love offense, well, stick around for this one. Two-thirds of the way to the finish line, and this one for regulation time. Cheryl, how do you view it?
Seattle's behind in this game because they've mismanaged the puck change. You know the coach is not going to be happy. They weren't ready right from the get-go at puck drop and really chasing the game all over the ice, forcing plays and giving up the puck way too easily.
New York's got him along the wall. Seattle's got the puck. Moves it to Beniers. Cuts to the paint. Decides to think about it. Oh, misses the net. You know he'll walk that one back, Cheryl.
Well, he certainly will, James. That puck is following him around, and you can see he saw the opening, but wasn't able to put it on net.
And that was stopped. Grubauer's got...
What happened there? What happened there? Let's see. Here. McCann. It's a car.
James, it's the third period. It's a tight game, and he elects to get the whistle. I like this. The right one. Now everyone can get a rest and coach can get the right personnel out there.
Oh, what a smart heads-up play. And he loses control of the puck. Can't get it to go. The Kraken have the puck against the boards. Angles it over to Burakovsky. Seattle's looking to break out. Scooped up along the wall by Dunn. Great reach with the poke check. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly. The offensive end. And he takes the feed. The Kraken have gained control of the puck along the wall. Taken by Yamamoto. Takes a shot. Makes the glove stop.
Well, we know he's got a great glove hand, and man, does he ever show it off right there with that stop.
Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. And he makes the save on that play. Here's a short pass to Yamamoto. Puck grab by Hayes. Blocker saved by Grubauer.
Gotta love these moments within a game, James. It's tight. The game really hasn't opened up. You gotta...
There's a collision along the boards, and there's a whistle from the officials as the pane of glass is cracked.
Remember back in the day, James, the thunderous hit, and all of a sudden the glass would explode or shatter? Well, not anymore, and that's a good thing. So there's not as much cleanup. They just have to replace the pane.
New York's played one of their best games this season. They continue to dominate in the shot department and lead it here in the third. Seattle's gained possession along the boards. Puck knocked loose after that hit. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Across the line. Fires it on net. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Moves it quickly over to Rossiter. Comes up with a stop.
Grubauer is able to put that puck to the corner, and it really keeps the puck out of harm's way. No second shot opportunity.
Intercepted. Nice defensive robbery on that. New York's got the puck against the boards. Puts it on net. Oh, and it gets in front of that to make a great save. And now he passes up to Eberle. Intercepted at center by Droz. There's a chance in front, and he denies that great opportunity there.
Grubauer's last save was outstanding, James. I mean, it was a valiant effort. effort. That's what gets it done. It's beyond the skill to be able to make a save. It is the will and the compete level that energizes everyone around them.
And this score has really put the pressure on now. Skates with it. Great save on the play. Turns it around. Shot. Blocked. Fire sits along the wall. Gets a hold of the puck. And there's the save. And there's the final horn, bringing this one officially to an end. Cheryl, I really like how this team stayed with it all night long. They ran into a hot goaltender, but you know what? They kept putting pucks on net, and it paid off.
It really did pay off, James, and sometimes you do have to stick with the game plan and really trust that what you're doing is right. Listen, they earned the possession time. They earned the ability to get the puck to the net. They need a little more net front presence, I thought, but they found a way to capitalize.
Fun night at the rink, and for all of us here on the EA Sports team, I'm James Cebulski. Good night.
Me excited, the sound of giants. We can't keep this quiet. Oh, I kinda like it, gets me excited. Let's start a riot. We could start a riot.
Oh, I kinda like it.
Is this the entire Dragons lineup? I mean,
Thank you.
officials there at center, and I think we are about to get this one underway. Great night for hockey, and we are officially underway. Picked off, trying to gain a step. He's in the clear. Oh, scores!
Yeah.
And look at
that. Let's go.
Finally got her first career goal.
She's waited a while for that one, James, but it's gotta feel pretty special. The first is the first, and you never forget it.
I feel like you can relate to that, right?
Yeah, I'm still waiting for my first, James. These aren't the flash and dash goals, James, but they are effort related. On a rebound, finding a way to get to that puck first, beating everyone else to it, and then putting it in the back of the net.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Textbook poke check by Roberts. Tries to dangle and the puck skips away.
Sometimes when you lose the puck, it's a product of trying to do too much. Sometimes keeping it simple is more effective.
Stop that one. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. And he takes the dish. Moves it to the middle. Oh, what a chance! And he fanned on the puck. Here's a high danger opportunity. Oh, my! Clutch block right there. That's just textbook positioning to break up the play. And he denied him there.
Goaltenders work so much on their reaction time, and man, this is just a clinic right now as he flashes the glove and makes the save.
Takes a shot. What a block as he lays out in front of it. To the low slot. Comes up with the stop. Tenacious battle for the puck along the wall. Tremendous intensity here in the offensive end, and the home crowd is loving this. Puck clears the zone. Silverberg's got it in the defensive end. Shot. Scores! There it is! His first of the season, and look at the smile there!
Did someone just go flying over my goalie?
Change the complexion of this one.
Well, I think it's really important because they got momentum right now, more jump to their step, and now they'll want to try and stay aggressive and increase that lead, take the momentum and use it to their advantage.
Great defensive play to come up with the puck.
The Ducks have been picking off passes left, right, and center. You know the coach is going to like this, but it has to transition to offense because this game's awfully close.
Anaheim's across the blue line. Good reach for the stick to knock the puck away. And he takes a shot. Big save right at the end. First period is in the books. The next 20 minutes is on deck next here on EA Sports. Teams are back on the ice. Both squads gliding into position for the start of period number two. Second frame is underway as the puck is dropped. All right, Pounder, how would you assess this game through the first 20 minutes played?
New York's trailing in this game because of their turnovers, James. Just way too many of them, and it's really given momentum to their opponent. They're going to have to shore that up if they want to get back in this game and find a way onto the board.
Oh, stop! What a save on the play!
And there's nothing technical about that. That is all about the will to find a way to make that save. Incredible, James.
Gaining speed through center, and here they come on the attack. New York's on the attack. Anaheim's got control of it now from their own end. Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. Sends the puck across. Picked up along the wall by Terry. Takes that pass back at the point. And now it's grabbed by Akers. And that's off a stick.
Change up.
The Dogs play it along the wing. And it's a quick pass to Peterson. Oh, they telegraph the pass, and he picks it off. Oh, and he comes up with a big stop there. Gibson's going to elect to slow things down a little and get the whistle.
Well, he has been really busy this period, James, but he's mentally focused, makes a nice save, and holds on for the whistle.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. The Ducks lead it 2-1 in what has been an entertaining game thus far. And we've got a fight.
Yeah, the physical engagement here has been off the charts, and the discipline has to maintain itself, but a good toe-to-toe fight sends a message.
And that'll do it after that one.
Got to know who you're fighting, and he landed a perfect one right there and took him down. This is why a lot of people are wary of fighting, James. It can be dangerous, and it can lead to significant injury.
A wild couple of minutes there, and things have finally cooled down as both teams will settle in for the faceoff. McTavish has won it off the faceoff. Picked up along the boards by Hag. Inside the defensive zone, moving the puck. Quick feed to McTavish. Great positioning by the defender. Here's a pass in front. A blast. Now over to McTavish. Oh, look at this. Here they come. They've got numbers. And they'll get a breather as the goaltender covers it up. Cheryl, the name of the game is winning, but you gotta think ownership's loving these pack houses night after night after night.
Show me the money, James. The concessions are lined up, and you can certainly see the colors of the team being worn by all of these people in the seats. You gotta believe this franchise is pretty happy.
Into the offensive zone, down the right wing. Grabbed along the board by Peterson. Scores! And the kid has his first in the show.
Someone get him the puck, James. First goal in the NHL, and that's got to feel great when you're a young boy. You dream of that moment. It's just a moment you'll never forget.
Mine to Jared.
Oh, what a confidence booster that's got to be for the young rookie James, getting his first career goal. I mean, this is what you dream of when you're a kid. Now it's realized.
Well, where were you, Bowman, in that household? Because he's got his first ever goal.
And that's going to feel good. And it's a milestone moment, James. No question about it. It's his first ever, and there's only one of those. So you can expect that that puck will be somewhere on his wall, in his house, somewhere.
Solid hit on the play, and that knocks the puck off his stick. Centering key, and that's stopped. Forces the turnover. Moves it around along the half wall. Quick pass to Henrique. Oh, look at this chance. Shot. Oh, and he gets a piece of the puck to deny them there. Receives the pass. New York's got the puck along the wall. Taken by Goodrow. Moves it to Rossiter. The Ducks carry it along the wall. New York's got the puck along the boards. The Ducks look to start the transition game. Tries to feed it over to Leason. And they're in the final minute of the second. Knocked away with the stick by Leason. Anaheim's got the puck in the defensive end. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. He's got a stop! Makes the save!
Oh, and this is a great save. You can see this one-on-one battle. And the goaltender is so dialed in, tracking, and makes that save.
Well, two periods down and one more still to come. Third period action right after we get a clean sheet of ice.
Will not be returning to the lineup, James. We just received word, and he is definitely out. You know, this is tough to take because you look at this lineup, and it leaves a massive hole.
It certainly does leave a massive hole, and now it's about roster manipulation in terms of trying to navigate this down the stretch for the coaching staff. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Taken along the wall by Rossiter. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Great pressure with the stick. The Dogs looking against the half wall. And there's the save. Hard hit frees up the puck. Here's a short pass to Rossiter. And the puck skips away after a nice defensive deflection. Great use of the twig as he pokes that one away. Gets in front of it. Looks for breakout options behind his own cage.
James, I have no idea how he got to that puck. It's some gymnastics at its finest.
New York's got a hold of it along the wall. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Gibson.
I really like this save, James, because he challenges the shooter who's all alone in the slot area. He turns aside a real dangerous opportunity.
Oh, major league block on the play. Penalty coming up here.
Sometimes it's just a product of keeping your feet moving, and when you reach and you take your opponent's feet out, you're going to get the 2 minutes for tripping. The Sometimes a simple set on a power play is the most effective, James. We saw it earlier. When you've got shooters, players that can just rip a bomb from the point, you want to make sure you got them set up and teed up along the blue line, but it doesn't work unless you get net front presence. You got to get eyes in front of the tender.
Here's a shot, and that goes off someone in front that doesn't reach the net. Well, this is like tailgating on ice here, shorthanded and under pressure.
If you're a peak here, you got to get to the puck quickly, and you have to sail it down 200 feet.
Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Here's a clearing attempt. My goodness, look at this. The pressure is really starting to cook. They gain the zone from the left side. Here's a shot.
Oh, what a save. He stopped it. Wow.
Oh, that's an intangible effort that you can't teach, James. That's all about desperation and the will to stop that puck.
They move the puck out of harm's way.
Gotta love these moments within a game, James. It's tight. The game really hasn't opened up. You gotta play free, but you have to play responsible as well.
New York's got a hold of the puck. Rossiter's got it against the boards.
Score!
It's a power play goal, and it puts them in front.
Well, that's perfect execution. You have that player advantage. You gotta use it. They did it. Now they're ahead. Oh, he burns the goaltender on that one. Picks up the rebound and buries it home. Boy, looks frustrated now. James knows that you got to redirect that puck to a safe spot.
New York's gone up by one here in this third period.
A great spot to be in. You have the lead at the end of the third period. You got to find a way to hold it, though. You don't want to play too conservative. The reason why you got the goal is you were aggressive and on your toes.
Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Anaheim's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Great reflex on display tonight on his part. Puck picked up by Fowler.
Moves it to the middle. Takes a shot.
New York's got the puck. Moves the puck into the attacking area. The Dogs will play it against the wall. Moves it quickly over to Kudrow. And he turns that one aside.
Gibson's able to make that save look easy, James. It's because he gets to the top of his crease, he cuts down his angles, and then he can redirect it to safety.
How about this? 3-on-1. Oh, what a save! Moves into the slot, and now it's turned away. Oh, my, you can feel it from here.
Well, that has to hurt, and he's getting up slowly. The whole body rattles when you get hit like that.
Anaheim's moving it up the ice.
Moves the pass in front.
Great defensive play to pick off the pass. On the attack along the boards. Here's a chance. And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net.
This is a fantastic save, James. He's all over it. What I mean by that is he knows exactly where it is and where it's moving. The reason why he can get square to it and make the save.
From point blank range. Score!
Well, they really have been a flurry at the end of this third period, haven't they, James? I mean, they've been tenacious and they've been competitive. It's a reason why they got the equalizer in the dying seconds of the frame. Well, there's no sitting back with the extra attacker about. It's all about urgency and being 2-3 on a puck, finding ways for the retrieval, and then going north, heading north to be able to execute. I mean, you needed a goal. You got to find a way to attack the net.
New York's won the draw. Solid body contact. Scooped up along the wall by Hag. And the defenders come up with the puck. Here's a shot. Big stop just as time expires in the period. And with that, we are heading to overtime. Get those OT picks in on social media, and we will see if we can find a winner next. Officials are ready to drop the puck here in overtime. All right, it is nail-biting time. We are underway with overtime. Pokes the puck away. Grabs it in his own end. He's got a little jump. All alone with the pass.
And the
State there. The Dogs, here we go, 2-on-1. To the crease. Ran out of runway on the play. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. The Ducks, they've got an on-man rush. And that rush comes to an end after a great try to shake the defender. He's in the clear. Great back check on the play. And someone's going off here as the ref's hand goes high in the air. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
Well, such a tough penalty to take in overtime when the pressure is on, James. Now they've got to try to survive this and extend the game.
Strong's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. He was locked in there. Quick pass to Rossiter. And that's a great defensive heads up to force the turnover. There's the horn, and it brings overtime to an end. That takes us now to a shootout. We'll get ready for it in moments. Shootout.
Yeah, I mean, this is 1v1 against the goaltender, and he's challenging at the top of his...
Makes a save and look good to another one.
Yeah, the body language, everything about him is telling you that he's confident and composed right now.
And he stops that attempt.
I think he just does a great job of making himself as big as possible and took away all of the shooting angles.
Reads it perfectly and makes the save.
Love that he doesn't sit back in his crease, but he gets out and challenges and takes away as much of the net as possible.
And he says, on that play.
Yeah, the shootout, he's confident and composed. You don't see him moving around in his crease, just makes himself as big as possible.
Looks
really efficient.
Makes a shootout attempt.
Well, with today's technology and all the resources available, you know that goaltenders have the book on the shooter, and I'm telling you, he read this one perfectly.
And he comes up clutch here in the shootout.
This is why they practice it a lot of the time. Post-practice, James, goaltenders want work on this, so do shooters. He does a great job of anticipating to make that save.
Stops it. This might be turning into a save-out instead of a shootout.
Yeah, I mean, this is 1v1 against the goaltender, and he's challenging at the top of his crease, but most important...
Makes a save and look good doing that one.
Yeah, the body language, everything about him is telling you that he's confident and composed right now.
Get it?
No. I feel jazz.